Guys, right now I want to introduce you. This is Rosie over here. And Rosie's going to lead us in prayer and singing. She's 13 years old. She loves Jesus. So come on, Rosie, lead us.
This generation, you are just planning to raise them up. So I pray for every single prodigal son who grew up in a home without a father, maybe without a mother, Jesus, without just parental influence or anybody to raise them up, Jesus, who ran off on their own, Jesus, who spent everything they have, they spent all of their inheritance, Lord. They feel lost on the inside, and depression, anxiety is just taking them over as a chain and shackle, Jesus. I pray that they would begin to come back to you, have a hunger for you, to come back, Jesus. You said, but while he was still a long way off, his father saw him and felt compassion and ran and embraced him and kissed him. And his son said to him, Father, I have sinned against heaven and before you. I am no longer worthy to become called your son. But the father said to his servants, bring quickly the best robe and put it on him. And put a ring on his hand and shoes on his feet and bring the fattened calf and kill it. And let us eat and celebrate. For my son was dead and is alive again. He was lost and is found. And they began to celebrate. Jesus, I pray that you would begin to just bring them into your family, Lord, that they would know in their hearts there is no shame, there is no condemnation when they choose Christ, Lord, that heaven is rejoicing for their salvation, Jesus. Jesus, I just pray that you would just begin to fill prodigals with joy and just with the spirit of adoption, Jesus. We pray against any spirit of striving, even as us as believers, Jesus.
Over the hill, we're gonna run.